A century ago, we made a powerful decision. A free public education for every child. Now we must make an equally powerful commitment. Abundant learning for everyone on Earth. And that's just the first step. We must learn to value learning the way we value power, money, health, fame, and family. I think TED Talks has got the right idea. Me? I'm a big fan of Temple Grandin. You know, the woman who thinks the way animals think? Hey, Temple! What am I thinking now?